This is the story of the USS Growler, Commander Howard W. Gilmore. Gilmore and Growler. In the memory of the U.S. submarine force, the names are inseparable.
Sir, couldn't we have a swimming party? The men are starting to smell like Russian acrobats.
How about it? I'd like to go for a dip myself.
Sure. Why not? Go ahead.
Swimming call for the off-watch section.
All right, you stinkpot. Get in there. Come on.
Hey, let's go.
Get in there and wash yourself.
Howard Gilmore, commander in the United States Navy. Back at Pearl Harbor, he had a wife and a couple of kids, a professional sailor, a man who knew how to live and how to die. Quinn Cannon, boat chief, 54 years old, 34 in the Navy. Back at Pearl Harbor, he had a box full of beer. You know, a typical, normal-sized Navy family.
Attention! Denny, you'll be in charge. Take orders from your ma.
Aye, aye, sir.
Aloysius, you understand that?
Yes, father.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
That's better. Kimmy, Danny, Mike, Sheila, Maura, Maureen. You listen to your mother, take care of her now.
Yes, Pop.
Don't be playing with them Air Corps kids. None of you.
Thank you.
bearing at the target?
Target bears 010. Estimated range 3000.
Stand by for setup. Up scope. Bearing? Mark
030.
Angle on the bow. Starboard 20. Range? Mark
2000.
Down scope.
Bearing steady. Range steady. Setup looks good.
Very well. Check bearing and shoot. Up scope. Bearing. Mark.
040.
Steady.
Stand by. Fire!
Number one fired electrically, sir. God rest their evil souls.
Oh, boy. Bullseye. Take a look, Arnie. There she goes. Maru, 6,000 tons. Jim, she's breaking up. Boy, this is no probable. This is the real McCoy. Pass the word to the crew.
Port quarter, Zeke's.
Honey cannon, run the hand.
How's he doing, Doc? He'll make it out, sir. Taking quite a shellacking, Chief.
Yeah. Here I am, giving blood to an aviator, and back home I got an icebox full of beer and 8 kids.
I got news for you, Chief. By the time you get back, it'll be 9.
Thank you.
the night of February 6th. After a heavy depth charging, Gilmore battle surfaces for emergency repairs. For distinguished gallantry and valor, above and beyond the call of duty, the Congressional Medal of Honor. Submarine force, the names are inseparable. Mention either, old submarines think of gunfire on a roaring sea, a submarine's life threatened, and a voice speaking out of the night, take her down, take her down.